Wish you all a very, very, very happy World's Gratitude Day, which is celebrated on 21st of September of each year. Now, we all know gratitude plays such an important role in our growth, in our manifestation, in our feel-good factor, in our relationships, in our abundance, in our health. So gratitude, if we have not been making a habit, let us do it from today. Now, there are a few, the few things which I just came to know or I realized the gratitude has its own color. So pink is a color of love and pink is a color of gratitude. It denotes it comes from your heart. Express your gratitude from your heart, not because I'm going to get something. So let me express gratitude. The stone is basically, if you're the crystal, what we use is rose quartz. I've got a gratitude stone. I call it as gratitude stone. So when you are into its vibration, automatically your heart is grateful for everything, every opportunity, every circumstances, each and every person, and each and every situation. Yeah. So you can use rose quartz. You can use pink color for today, and then you can use gratitude journal. So we can have gratitude journal where we can write, start practicing gratitude, at least 5 things to be grateful for, and note it down, make it a habit. So bringing gratitude as a habit, daily practice, will bring more abundance in our life. It is a sure shot method of our growth in every area. None of the area is missed out, even your spirituality, reaching up to enlightenment, or feeling that peace, joy, love every time. Gratitude is a step towards it. And gratitude is a vibration where we vibrate in the highest frequency, right? So express gratitude, be joyful, be loving. And how do you express gratitude? You can't just simply say thank you, thank you, thank you. What you can do today, appreciate your people. So I've been always into that gratitude and appreciation. So if you are grateful to somebody, it could be a maid, it could be the people you work with, or of course our partners, our children, our parents, our grandparents, our neighbors, our colleagues, or everybody. So if you want to express your gratitude, which you must do today, at least we can do it daily. And if, remember, I just shared a game of appreciation. I hope you started playing. And if you have not, do it. That's a way of expressing your gratitude to your partner. So what you can do is appreciate those people you're grateful for. Because everybody's lightened up when you hear your appreciation. If you appreciate me, I feel wow. I'm sure I will. And if I appreciate you, you'll feel wow. I'm sure you will. So appreciate the people in your life consciously. You can text, call, write a letter or email, or just go to their house, get a flower or anything. Just go and appreciate for their presence in your life. That will add extra spice or extra sweetness of gratitude, and you will vibrate with higher frequency to attract more good in your life. So there's a special announcement again as a token of gratitude. If you like my videos, if you love the content which I create, then do subscribe my channel. One thing which I'm become very active, you know that I've taken VRS from my school. I'm full-time doing this, my videos and my courses and everything. And as a token of appreciation and gratitude, YouTube has offered me something, because I've been active and they saw my followers increasing, my subscribers increasing, my views increasing. So they've offered me . So thanks to you all that you have been consistently watching and viewing and subscribing and forwarding my videos to others. So there is some special announcement now. That is, you can be a Being Harmony family group on YouTube. So there'll be special benefits. You will get special smileys to put up only for the members. There'll be special, the levels. As you keep on consistently being the member of Being Harmony, or being together with me watching all my videos and liking them, commenting on it, you become a part of my family, and you get special patches and smileys and priority pick comments, which I'll be answering. Then, if you take a gold membership, the details are there below. If you click it, there's a join button. If you join, you get a membership. Okay, so in this membership, there are two options. One is silver, one is gold. Okay, I've created only two levels to start the family with. So silver family members will get to participate in my live shows, and on the number one priority, that your comments and your smileys and your level of batches will be there exclusively for you. There'll be teasers and the new videos and all coming up for the members first and then for the others. So priority basis pay, you will be getting it. And for the gold members, the special content, they could be my small courses which were paid. I've created and kept it on the YouTube for the unlisted or the private men. Now they will be available only if you join the membership for free. Then once you remember, all the content created for my members will be freely available. Okay, that doesn't mean what I'm creating the videos for all my fans and followers and subscribers here, they'll be missing out anything. Your full choice whether to take this membership or no. The amount is very, very minimum. For a silver membership, it's only 89 rupees a month. Correct, it's hardly anything, not even a cup of coffee we get it. And for gold membership is 299 every month. That's hardly again anything. So of course you can choose to do that, and this money I'll be using to upgrade my systems, to create better videos, to arrange my lightings and mics and music system, or the editing system. And there's lots and lots of hard work involved in creating one video. I'm sure you must be knowing it. So all the finances, whatever I'm going to get it from membership, will go over there. So it will be great that if you support me to increase the quality of my video, make it better day by day, so that I can give the best content to my best viewers, yeah, and everybody else. So join link is just next to the subscribe link. Do it and enjoy the benefits. Yeah. So happy Gratitude Day, and this is a wonderful day when I have launched it. Luckily, I got the message from YouTube 2 3 days ago, and then I had to do the formality, submit all those stuff, and I did it. And now it's on the board. Yeah. So I want my people, my lovers, my followers, my fans to be there and ensure the privileges there. Right. Happy Gratitude Day. Appreciate people. If you love and appreciate me, put it in the comment box below. Whatever you appreciate about me, I love it. And I love your consistency of being on this channel. I love your participation on this channel. I love your journey of self-love and self-growth through my channel. So do enjoy this Gratitude Day and stay connected. I love you. Bye-bye. Namaste. So this is Hani Vachani, your self-love coach, signing off for today. See you again in my next video. Later. Bye-bye.